survive this one. They're in the middle of all of it. You've got Bigatron to get up you. And look at that. Zoxy, he's got his scope down on the smoke. He's gonna spray right through it. And everyone gets taken out. Meanwhile, Chopper will try to seek safety in the hut. They've got FFQ. They are down and hurt.
Oh no, they given up their position to push team.
He might be able to pick him up. Meanwhile, we're gonna see Ryzen coming in. He's gonna get the KS onto F1 as well. He's going right for the kill, and Dali will get finished up. Meanwhile, Chopper from the
Pons is there as well. Boom ID, they're losing left, right, front, and center. Will they go for him? But Rockman gets taken down on 924. He needs to heal up. But here comes the spray and pay. Very. Ah, he comes out on top. Boom ID goes for the knock, but no. On 924 is still alive. Hello, my friends.
Mega Conqueror, they managed to stomp Boom ID out, and they still have all four members surviving.
Ramones,
he knows they made out two members. He's going in for the steal, and he gets a knockdown. No, he doesn't. He stands right in between.
No, see, Sully's got him. He needs to dodge. No. He's not gonna survive this. But Mega Conqueror getting pinned here. Zuli, can he go for the clutch? Can he save the day on line 24? You see, he's thinking about blowing down the car.
Oh, okay.
No, it's Luxy who snipes him off.
That shot and that camera angle as well. Getting the kill from so far. He fight, but every single one of these teams wants that chicken dinner. Oh. Who's gonna get it?
Look at this, Mega Conqueror. They're stuck in a predicament. BDR will take them out through the smoke. They're alive. They survive, but Orange Esports, four man healthy. BTR, they're picking a fight with everyone. They saw the guys from Rio and Orange Esports. They're pushing in the circle. BTR trying to try and suppress them here. They have control of the next circle.
19 kills. They have 19 kills. And they're trying to increase that number. This was the first time that we see 20.
And now Ryzen
spraying right through the smoke. They might be able to get the grenade on it, but that doesn't matter. Look at that. They're just coming in from the western.
This is going to be crazy here. BTR, 21 kills on the block. They're looking to go for more and break the world record for PMCO. And in this case, RNG is bought.
I'm taking so much damage right there, but Bugs Gaming playing the slow game. They know that there's one member on Ryu and the smoke, but they will get spotted by Megatron as they run across. That's gonna be Ryu!
Warrock!
He announces his position, but Loki gets taken out. Meanwhile, Orange playing slow. CG going up against Megatron. You got a backboard getting taken out. Zoxy tries to make his way. He's going 1v1. He gets the knockdown to Stalker, but the backstab comes through. He's gonna bleed out!
The circle! But Zoxy is gonna make it out alive. Warrock is still gonna be the only one left alive. Orange Esports, they take out everyone. And BTR, they have Ryzen left. Warong, they know where he is. They are going to try and pick up a reset, make it into a 3v1. But Bigatron, Esports, 24 kills, looking for the last. Can they get it? Oh my lord, BTR.
It's going to be the nail in the coffin. Look at that. Look at Ryzen. He's pushing in front.
Warong.
It's going to be secured, but no. He fights back. He might be able to get one, but there it is. A secured